Right, so golden corn, there we go. Elite Koi's golden corn. Incredible fish.
The best one. Starting to darken up again now. Absolutely minute.
Yeah. Almost got an Aragoki scale pattern, hasn't it?
It has.
Yeah.
Well, you missed the sort of beginning of it, but you don't colour drop off it somehow. You can't really see it, but now it's just starting to darken up and minting it and back again.
Yeah.
It's a bit of a unit as well.
So Black Zeus coming in the bowl. Just saying to Ricky, almost Aragoki in style, and it is that regular scale pattern. It's a Deutsch fish. Certainly not Wagoi. If he's just going to flip that one in the bowl for us.
That zoom is just going to carry on getting darker and darker over winter.
Yeah.
You can see the quality of it. It is wild.
Black Zeus, so he's a little bit bendy on the sides, isn't it?
Yeah. Okay. I don't know what we're talking.
I think that adds something to the coin, doesn't it? 50. 50 cm, well. And that's just turning this eye as well, isn't it?
Yeah.
That would look nicely pond 10.
She'd kill you.
She would.
Literally, yeah, in front of me.
What a fish. It's a Black Zeus. Some more of them coming this season, Tosai.
We'll see. There's not been any out yet. No. But who knows with them guys.
Highly sought after, aren't they?